Press W to open the widgets menu. Add a new MIDI surface. Right-click on the label and select your MIDI device from the list. Turn on Control Change Pickup Mode and define a shape for your MIDI surface. Click Configure to assign MIDI channels. Click on the first empty slot and sequentially tweak controller knobs. Slots are selected automatically while tweaking knobs. You can use your mouse to select other slots or use up and down arrow keys. Assign a button to switch virtual banks. Now your MIDI controller is ready to go. Just drag and drop operator parameters into the MIDI surface. All parameters will be assigned automatically. Create new presets and check out how it works. Operator parameters can be adjusted from both ZERRROR and from Touch Designer parameter dialogs. You can create and delete presets at any time. Press W, then drag and drop the random pill. Change pill type to momentary. Press the assigned button to randomly change parameters. Create new presets, then recall them with individual buttons. Right-click on the MIDI surface label. Turn on Create Presets and Create Parameters. This enables your MIDI controller to automatically create presets and parameters on empty slots. Just press a button or turn a knob fully clockwise to create a new preset. To create a new parameter, move the mouse over an operator's parameter, then touch the button or knob you want to assign on your MIDI controller. In order to use virtual banks, duplicate a MIDI surface. You can drag and drop previously created knobs or make new knobs on the new surface. To switch between banks, click on the top right of the surface or press the controller button you previously assigned for virtual bank toggling. Save the MIDI surface configuration to a file in order to use it in other projects. Next time, simply create new MIDI surface and load a configuration from file. Select corresponding MIDI device as well.